Congress should do well to state the policy here. The policy is the clear and present danger, which should be the standard in shutting down a media outlet or any kind of outlet. The clear and present danger rule is the test. And using this principle, Congress should now review what they had done and should see that all of these the franchises that they had shut down should now be reviewed. And if you look at the TV landscape right now, majority of TV networks operating right now are religious sects that are not that do not encompass a majority of our countrymen. Therefore, it is a good policy to now grant franchises to legitimate news media organizations, including ABS-CBN.